Okay, we have a Fidel Vertical Machining Center model, VMC4020HT, serial number 01-2004-086731. This machine was new in 2004, and we're going to run it for you. Machine has a FANUC 18i MB5 CNC control. You have a 40 taper Cat 40 spindle, 10,000 RPM. This is a box weight construction machine with a table of a 20 by 48, 700 in low RPM, 1500 in the low, going up. It's gonna do a gear shift. Again, this is a 10,000 RPM spindle, 3500 or gear shift or a belt shift. RPM. You have a 20 by 48 table with 40 inches of X axis travel, 20 inches in Y, and 20 of Z. We're gonna run that too, or do a tool change. Tool change. That's a tool change. You have X and Y telescopic weight covers, and you have a Z axis ball screw cover. We're doing another tool change. This is a side mount 24 tool automatic tool changer. That's your Z. Your X. And your Y. Machine also does have a coolant system. Hey, thank you for watching our video.